Hi guys, today I show you Samsung hdmi 720. It has 400 watts touch display. It is 2.1 system. On top of the unit there is DVD. It can play CD, DVD, MP3, DVX. On the side unit is USB port, iPod connection, AUX in, phones in. On the back is HDMI port, radio, optical digital in, AUX in 2 times, video output, and wiring is color coded. If you want to get a sound, TV sound to your speakers, you have 3 options. You can use AUX cable like I'm using now. It's this one. You put one end in the AUX port on your unit and second end put in your TV or in your mobile phone, tablet, laptop, PC. Second option is use your jack to jack. You can use it for your mobile phone, tablet, laptop, PC, and you put it in your music port. And third option is use digital optical. So you get digital optical cable, you put in your digital port, second hand in your TV, and you get TV sound out to your speakers, and it's very good quality. I think it's a quite modern look and quite powerful. Thank you guys for watching. If you like video, please subscribe or like.